Hi Sanna, how are you?
I'm good, thank you. Thank you for having me.
Sanna Parikh is joining us from Ahmedabad, Gujarat. She has a new startup called Slice Meal. Sanna, do you want to tell our viewers a little bit about what is Slice Meal?
Sure. So I started working at this startup called Slice about 6 months ago. We started from early February and I joined sometime in April, May. What Slice does is that they home deliver fresh fruits, vegetables and exotic vegetables across Ahmedabad to different people. I am currently heading a project called Slice Meal Kits, where we will deliver fresh pre-portioned chopped ingredients for complete meals to people's homes. So say you want to eat pav bhaji for dinner tonight, but it's only you and someone else that you want to cook for. So we will measure the ingredients that you need for two people exactly. We'll buy them for you, we'll clean them, we'll chop them, and then we'll pack them in neatly in individual bags, and then we'll deliver a whole kit to you so you don't have to step out of your homes at all. That one kit will help you make, you know, restaurant style pav bhaji right at home.
So when you talk about chopping the vegetables, so it doesn't include the dry ingredients, does it?
Not the pantry ingredients. We don't include salt, pepper, red chili powder. But if it, pav bhaji example, pav bhaji will include pav bhaji masala. So we don't include pantry ingredients like salt, pepper, red chili powder. But if a kit requires a special type of masala, say pav bhaji requires pav bhaji masala, so that we will source it for you because the taste will differ brand to brand. So we want to ensure a standard, you know, taste across all of our kits. So that's something that we include, but not the, you know, most basic ingredients like salt and pepper.
Okay, so tell us, how did you come up with the name?
We just wanted a very short, sweet, a very catchy name for our brand, which is where Slice came up. And then of course with the meal kits, it's set perfectly because we, you know, we do deliver chopped vegetables. So Slice fit perfectly with the meal kits as well. So we didn't have to go beyond that to, you know, ideate on if we need other names for this project. But even when Slice was started, when we decided that we're going to deliver fruits and vegetables at home, it had to be something that was relevant to food. It had to be something that was, you know, people could relate to food. So that's how Slice was born.
Okay. So Sanjana, tell us, have you faced any challenges recently post-pandemic? Yes, in your startup as well as your personal life.
I think with the meal kit specifically, the challenge that I'm currently facing is getting people used to the idea of meal kits. If you think about it, there are a lot of brands who are already doing ready-to-eat kits. They give you paneer, they give you a gravy that all you have to do is, you know, you put it in the microwave and it's ready to go. What we are doing, we're giving you the ingredients that you need to make the gravy. Right. So that's a concept that people are still not very used to. So what we're trying to do is we're trying to tell people that we're doing most of the work for you, which is buying the vegetables and chopping them, which takes the most amount of time. And then all you have to do is, you know, throw it all in a pan together and cook a delicious meal at home. So that's the concept that I'm, you know, trying to get people used to in Ahmedabad. In my personal life, I would say that I had very different plans. I just finished my master's in December and then I had a job offer and I was going to move to Bangalore for that offer, which didn't work out because of the pandemic. They had to withdraw their offer because of that. So, you know, suddenly I had everything planned out. Everything was, you know, set in stone. And then suddenly I had nothing on hand. And that's when Slice came in. That's when, you know, I decided to join the startup. And I think it's been great because, in a way, if you think about it, everyone needs fruits and vegetables at home. Everyone, you know, everyone has that need. So that is something that has really excited me. For a while there, I was directionless, but I think it has all worked out for good.
Fantastic. So Sanjana, did you need to raise funds for your new startup, or how did you go about it when you started working for Slice?
Well, Slice was, you know, it started by a group of people. So that was, you know, already in works when I joined. Slice Meal Kits is being funded by its parent company, which is Slice. So for that, you know, it's funded in-house.
All right. Fantastic. So very important question. Now, what's next for you? Because I think you jumped careers, and where do you see yourself in another 5 years?
Yeah. So So meal kits is actually an idea that really excites me because, you know, everyone in Ahmedabad, not just Ahmedabad, I don't think it is limited to one city, but everyone is constantly looking for good food to eat. And especially now more than ever, they don't want to venture out and order in from restaurants all the time. So what I want to do with meal kits is actually introduce different dishes from different cuisines, but ensuring that we're offering a very authentic taste. So, you know, we don't want to replace it with the ingredients or with products that you already have available in stores in Ahmedabad, but source them from vendors, you know, import them if needed from people who actually make them in a very authentic way. So not just, you know, limiting it to Indian food, but if you're craving Mexican, if you're craving Italian, then I want to introduce a range of sorts where, you know, you don't have to think that you're compromising on the taste or the quality. That's something that, you know, that's the direction I see meal kits in the book.
That's very interesting. I'm sure that Ahmedabadis would love to order your meal kits. So what keeps you inspired? What keeps you going?
I think I always wanted to, you know, I'm a foodie. I lived abroad for almost 6 years. And at the time I used to do a lot of cooking because despite being a foodie, I didn't want to order in all the time. So I constantly used to find alternatives and, you know, I used to spend a lot of time cooking. And when exams are near or when projects are near, deadlines are close, you don't want to be doing all that. So when I came back and I joined Slice, I realized that there's immense potential to, you know, there's a gap that you need to bridge. And if you think about it, meal kits is not limited to, you know, a demographic like mine, but it's actually relevant to some, you know, maybe mothers or fathers who have families and they don't have energy to cook after a long grueling day at work. So these meal kits would be perfect for them. It could also be relevant to some of the older generation where they don't have the energy to cook, they don't have help at home. So we're doing most of the work for them. That's how I think meal kits keeps me going, because I know that it is relevant to, you know, across generations, across all age groups. And it's just, I know that there is, people do crave good food. They do want, you know, the authentic taste that they get when they travel outside of the city. So that's what keeps me going. I constantly want to introduce, you know, new flavors, new tastes that people are going to be excited by.
So I'm sure everybody will be looking forward to that, because I think it's a very interesting concept. And what you talked about has become suddenly very relevant post-pandemic, because everybody is scared of getting new help. And, you know, there is still a very uncertainty around all of us. So I think this is a fantastic idea. My best wishes to you for your new venture.
Thank you.
If you are viewing this for the first time and you are new to my channel, please do subscribe to my channel. We have wonderful girls like Sanna on this platform on a regular basis. Sanna, thank you so much for taking out time and being here on this platform.
Thank you so much. Thank you for having me.